Hey guys, Georgia M here. Poptropica. We are still in events and we are going to the processing room. So yeah, let's go to the processing room. Good, we disabled the security system in the last episode. So, what do we do? Stupid lag. Okay. Sugar. Oh my goodness. I'm scared. If I'm about to die, I am. Come on, Luke! Okay, I can't do this. I have to focus. I got squashed. How do I get past this? Okay, so okay, Johnny S, this will make you look like a bunny drone. Okay. So I look like a bunny drone now. So I don't need to sneak past anyone. Enter. Okay, good. I look like a bunny drone. Okay, I took a break. Why are you standing around? Get to the computer and start the launch sequence. Okay, I'll explain it a little bit. I'll be waiting in the cockpit. Now move it. Oh no. Now let's just. How do I get up there? Now, what do I do? Okay, I guess I press exit. I'm doing this on my computer now, 'cause jump on the red, okay.
I can feel. What do I do? Oh, I see what I have to do. If it stopped lagging, okay. You're not authorized to use this computer. You are not authorized to use this computer. But I know what we can do. Let's go back to I think I have to stand at the edge of it. Or jump up here. Let's go to the printer room. Enter. Watch it, morning. Watch out for falling kites. System printer. You are not authorized to use this printer. Boo-hoo. How do I get back up there? Enter. We checked all the rooms. I can put on vapory. Off. How do I do it? Oh, boo-hoo. Look, a giant bunny. Where? Dr. Harry is going to use a giant rabbit to mind control his entire planet from space. Thanks. So, how do I do this? Come in. And then launch robot. I want to ask more questions. We're about to cut in just a second, this is a good ending point right here. So in the next episode, we are going to figure out and stop this Dr. Hare's scheme. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe and comment. Please hope you have a wonderful day and peace.